an energy line his entire life. The moment he's out there with Michael Hunnebrinker, a pretty good scorer, and Alex Krusielniski deflects wide right and stuffed in by Worcester. McAdam beat the Royals in the last matchup between the clubs. It's a 3-2 Railers win. The last matchup he was in net. Royal center shot, score! Zajac from Willows. Tied at one with 3 minutes left in the first. 7 minutes gone in the second, and again, we sort of have continuous action. Turnover, breakaway. Almeida, the lefty to the slot, shoots. He scores through the five hole. Sort of a behind the play looking to judge Scott Tansky into a fight. It didn't happen. Royals have the puck behind the Worcester net. Wrap shot, score! It's Chris McCarthy. Running puck with Krusielniski. His final rush, perhaps, of this shift. Looks at the left red and passes to Morgan. Backdoor feed, Krusielniski scores! Oh, what a shot! 3-2 Royals, left circle. Hunnebrinker with possession, spins it up the left wing side. Giveaway, Willows, pass, Hunnebrinker, red line to Willows. He's open, he shoots, he scores! And he leads the team with 13 goals.